I think when it comes to being unrequited, that and Desperado are probably two of the best unrequited love songs ever written.
And the story, you know the story behind this song too, right? It was written for, he wrote it for a buddy of his who said, "Will you write a song for me, please?" And then they wrote this song for him, and it was just as a request. And after he wrote it, he said, "I don't think it was a gay song." Meaning it wasn't gay love between him and I.
I actually did not know that, so that makes it way different.
It's such a strange thing for that. Grant Parsons also covered it, which is pretty lovely.
Yeah, it's been covered a few times, but I still love to sing it.
So are you going to do the Bee Gees version or the Nina version?
It's a mix of both.
All right, let's do this. Sorry, right, here's Lindy Ortega.
There's a light, a certain kind of light. It's never shone on me. I want my life to be lived with you, to be lived with you. There's a way, everybody say, to do each and every
flag of mine.